Number 6. Researchers at Australia's RMIT University have developed electronic artificial skin that can react to pain, just like real human skin. The technology can open up ways to develop smarter robotics, better prostheses, and non-invasive alternatives to skin grafts. Number 5. Jetpack paramedics could be a thing in the UK. The futuristic technology designed by Gravity Industries is being considered as a means of transportation for paramedics who operate in remote areas. Trials showed that a distance that takes 25 minutes to cover by foot can be reached in just 90 seconds by a jetpack. Number 4. In 1983, Korean Airlines Flight 007 accidentally strayed off course and entered prohibited Soviet airspace, and it was shot down, killing all of its 269 passengers. To prevent such a tragedy from occurring again, the Reagan administration allowed worldwide access to a key military tech, and that is how we got GPS. Number 3. Percy Spencer, a school dropout and self-taught physicist and electrical engineer, was working for a company called Raytheon, where his job was to create magnetron, a technology that generates microwave radio signals for radar. One day, while building magnetron, he noticed that the candy bar in his pocket had melted. Soon he developed the world's first microwave oven and filed his patent in 1945. Number 2. Hyundai Nexo, the next generation hydrogen fuel cell electric vehicle, emits only water vapor. The car also has an advanced air purification system that cleans the air while you drive it. The manufacturer's claims that the car can filter out 99.9% of very fine dust and purify 26.9 kilograms of air in 1 hour. That is about the same amount of air that 42 adults breathe in 60 minutes. Number 1. In the German city Ulm, waterproof and windproof sleep pods have been installed in the streets to provide emergency shelter to the homeless. The steel and wood cabins, called Ulmer Nest, can fit up to 2 people and protect against the wind, cold, and humidity while guaranteeing fresh air circulation. They also come with solar panels, radio networks for communication, and motion sensors that alert social workers about the occupancy of the pods. That's all for today. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. It motivates me to make more videos, and leave your thoughts on the comments down below, and do not forget to subscribe and press the bell icon.